Rescuer retrieving body after a landslide at Ego Mai in South Solo, West Sumatra Province on May 11, 2021. Fatal landslide and flood are common across the country during the rainy season. Last month, more than 200 people were killed in Far Eastern Island and neighboring Timor Leste as tropical cyclone Seroka battered. AFP at least 7 people were killed and 1 reported missing after a landslide at an Indonesian gold mine. The authority saidTorrential rain trigger a landslide on Monday, inundating the mine with mud with stone and debris in South Solok Regency, West Sumatra. See news. 5 photo. Landslide at an illegal gold mining operation in the village of Burangka in Parigi Mutong Regency, Central Sulawesi. The disaster occurred just 2 weeks after another landslide hit the Batang Toru Hydropower Project in North Sumatra, killing 10 people. 3 people were still missing when rescuer ended desert last week, AFP.